Next time on Global Ethics Forum, Present Shock author Douglas Rushkoff discusses ethics and the internet and the dangers of ubiquitous technology.
We live in this state of perpetual emergency interruption, you know, which is the state of consciousness that was endured by 911 operators and air traffic controllers, and only for a few hours a day. And it does have this deleterious effect on our ability to contemplate and our nervous system.
Tune in Sunday at 10 a.m. on MHZ Worldview.